Hey guys, so I wanted to show you how I made stuffed peppers. I cooked up some rice and added some beans, so that was my yellow container. Next, I used some lean ground beef and cooked that up, and that's my red container. The green pepper is not cooked yet. That's gonna be my green container, but I did add some regular tomatoes instead of tomato sauce because that has some sugar added to it. So this is straight up tomatoes, already diced. I did get them from a can, but add some seasoning to make it taste a little bit different how you want. And I popped it in the oven at 350 for about 20 minutes. And then I had a blue container left, so I added some cheddar cheese to the top of it once it was cooked. And you can pop it back in for like a minute or so just so it melts. But it was really good, really filling, really big. I had to do open face because otherwise it was huge. So there's a new recipe for you guys if you haven't tried one yet. All right, talk to you later. Bye.